Drove in two of that double in the sixth. Has a chance here, and he comes through again. A base hit in the left from Mesoraco. Three RBIs for the young catcher from Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania. And the Reds do indeed get a little more wiggle room. They now lead 5-2, and that immediately brings Don Mattingly out of the dugout. He'll go to the home plate umpire to make a double switch. Nicely done right there.
No doubt about it. It's got to feel so good for Devin Mesoraco. He's done a good job catching his two guys, Mike Leake and Homer Bailey, and now he's been able to contribute a little bit offensively.